It's just glorious. Happy February, TikTok. Women and men become legends. We're starting off a little bit rocky. Become blessings. So there have the been is a three HBCUs that we see bomb threats here in the DMV. Justice is juxtaposition enough. Justice for all, justice specific enough. What's undied, the spirit is revisited us. True and living in us. Resistance Black History is Month this way. We're going to continue to try to keep Black folks down with their education. Hands up. Whatever it is, you guys must always remain vigilant, always keep up the fight. We stand make sure that you continue on the ground to vote, the camera panned up, register to vote, to the mountaintop, fight and we for ran our right up. To vote. Seek out your education, do the best that you can when you're in school, and appreciate those who came before you. Also, I received a petition and I signed the petition for Carolyn Bryant to be charged in the death of Emmett Till. She admitted that she lied. There was no reason for a 14-year-old child to be murdered. Though back in those times, there were certain ways that they expected for Black children and Black people to behave when it came to white people, but she lied. And if you aren't watching Women of the Movement, you ought to check it out, because that episode, when she took the stand, I know that I was never taught those things that she got on that witness stand and said, those extra things. I also was not taught that Emmett Till's mother taught him to whistle because he had a stutter when he got nervous and anxious. I'm not going to spoil it if you've never seen it, but you ought to take the time to watch Women of the Movement, because it is a deeper story on Emmett Till. Welcome to Black History Month. You will receive more videos from me because it's Black History every day, 365. This is your DC social worker, Real Ram T. Lee. Have a great day and a great month.